In the last lesson, we learned a memory device called Two Spaces King Henry Memory Device to memorize all the exponential values of different prefixes that are used with the SI unit. Now we're going to learn how to convert from one prefix to another prefix. In this case, let's look at an example. But before we look at an example, we need to notice the golden rules right here. The golden rule is always convert any prefix you have to the unit first. That means this. This is where your unit is. You have grams, meter, liter, and so on. So think of this. Think of the word unit is like a bridge, okay? Unit. And this bridge is connecting between one prefix to another prefix. So in order to go from one prefix to another prefix, you must convert to unit first, and from unit you go to another prefix. Let's look at an example. Let's say we have 5.73 times 10 to the negative 3 kilogram. And we want to convert that to, let's convert it to nanogram. How about that? Okay. Now, how do we use this prefix to solve for nanogram? So going back to the ideas, we have to convert to unit first because the unit is like a bridge connecting prefix to another prefix. In order to convert from one prefix to another prefix, you have to understand that the prefix itself is functioning like a conversion factor. What do I mean by that? If you have kilogram like that in front of this number, that's basically saying I have 1 kilogram equal to something in gram. Now that kilo is 10 to the third, right? So therefore it has to be 10 to the third gram. With this conversion factor, we can solve from kilogram to the unit. So we have 5.73 times 10 to the negative 3 kilogram time. If this is kilogram, the 1 kilogram over here would be on the bottom. Then we have 10 to the third grams on the top. Now we have gram, we want to convert to nanogram. What does nanogram mean? So again, we have nanogram, 1 nanogram. If there's nothing there, then it has to be 1. So what does the prefix nano mean? Nano is 10 to the negative 9. So therefore, 1 nanogram is equal to 10 to the negative 9 gram. And we continue. If this is gram, the gram is going to be on the bottom. So we have 10 to the negative 9 gram and the 1 nanogram going to be on top. And there you have kilogram cancel out, gram cancel out, and give us our answer that you can easily plug in our calculator, which is, just to be safe, use parentheses, 5.73 times 10 to the negative 3 parenthesis time 10 to the 3 times 1 from here. Then you divide everything by on the bottom 1 times 10 to the negative 9. And that's all you have to do. By understand that, you can interpret the prefix as a conversion factor, just like kilogram is interpreted as 1 kilogram equal to 10 to the 3rd gram, or nanogram is interpreted as 1 nanogram equal to 10 to the negative 9 gram.